her by a little white hand, and I dragged her down where the water stand. I picked her up and then I threw her in, and once in a while she floated down.